And mate, the Victorian under-20s head away this weekend. Lalakai Fekete in the squad. He's part of the Rebels' wider training squad. How impressed have you been by what you've seen of Lalakai?
Yeah, Lalakai plays in a similar position to me. He plays in the 13-12 role, and he's got some silky skills. I'm definitely looking. He's one to watch. You know, he really hits hard at training, and he's got the skills to go all the way. So I've been tipping to get a run this year in the main squad.
And mate, if you had a message for our Victorian under-20s before they head away, what would that be?
Best of luck, boys. Go hard. It'd be great to see Victorian side come away with a win there. You know, it doesn't get done very often, but we've got the talent, and I'll back them.
I understand you guys had a training session against them. Were you impressed by what you saw?
Yeah, they ripped in, actually. I started to get a little bit grumpy because they were starting to really push us on our edges. So, I mean, they're going to show a lot of spirit and a lot of heart, and I've got a few of the boys from the Rebels. Lalakai, I think, might be the only one that's going to be going along. So he'll add a lot to their team, and I think they'll go really well.
And how important is it for a young rugby player to take advantage of an opportunity to tour in a squad such as the Victorian under-20s?
It's probably the most important thing. Once you get in the system, especially coming from New Zealand, once you get in that system, you're recognised. If you're hungry, you can keep pushing, and then those doors will open. So I think it's very important those guys have made that first step to becoming a Rebel.
And if you had just one piece of advice for the Victorian under-20 squad, what would that be?
You're going to face a lot of hard times. Just stick together and tough it out.
You've obviously played in the Australian under-20s, but this weekend you're running out for the first time in a competition with the Victorian under-20s.
Yeah.
Talk me through how excited you are to get down to Adelaide with the rest of those boys.
No, I can't wait. It'll be good to lace the boots up with the boys. So I've been to training a couple of times and they're looking well. So hopefully we head down there with a good frame of mind and we do well. So I'm sure a few of the boys will get selected into higher honours, so we just got to wait and see.
And mate, I know a couple of the Victorian under-20s players, or a few of them in fact, have been training with the Rebels during pre-season. I want to ask you about big Ferretti Sanga, the prop who's come in and done a bit of work with the club. Have you been impressed by what you've seen from Ferretti?
Yeah, no, definitely. You know, into contact, you know, he holds his feet well, so we'll see what happens on the field, but coming from schoolboys, I'm sure he'll step up and take the lead in the front.
Well, it's good luck to the under-20s boys. You know, I'm sure they'll represent Victoria very well, and hopefully they can come away with a win.
And how good would it be to see a Victorian player in the Rebels in the near future?
Yeah, absolutely. We haven't got any yet, but yeah, looking forward to that. Hopefully we can find some guys that are Victorian sort of born and bred and can make it through to the Super Rugby level.